Hello guys, what's up again? Today we're back with another restaurant tycoon. Our daily earning, yes, thank you. Remember this, restaurant get it. Right. Hello guys. Level 3. Oh, and I also unlocked this tip jar. Let me just give you a brand new tour of the brand new restaurant. So, I got these Chinese statues to make it better. Got seating. West. Mm-hmm. Oh, and then the improved kitchen. Well, it's not actually, it's just the same. But I'm thinking of pushing out the wall. I'm making this like a little bit of a part of the kitchen. Like maybe we can do like a, like a, we'll do two stoves on the side, two ovens on those, and then improve other area. Welcome to the improved kitchen, the improved dining area. One, two, three, four seats. And five over there. Table two, yes. And I also bought this from my upgrades. I bought this tip jar. I got two of them, so they put cash in them, and those are like extra thingies. So yeah, that's like it. And so let's get back to doing the old stuff in the kitchen. Okay. Couple more time. An oven. Gotta put these over. Hurry, bro. Take out. Cook again. Cook rapidly. Fry. Okay, what is that again? That always confused me, like stick 9 little pieces of meat turned into like an entire, just I just don't know. I'm just the waiter around here, the chef does all the work. Oh! Looks like Kevin is actually gonna get an upgrade. Wait, I'm... Music... Electronics... Shelves... Art... Nature... Lights, table candle. No, looks like Kevin's level 4 pretzel. You here. I'm still confused with this. Is an egg? Oh, I can enter my food egg. No. Sam's house. Dagama master. Damage. Okay, that's it. $5 for a tip. Not bad. Not bad. Could do better. Just click around. Just so much food. Kevin's already almost halfway. He's already a quarter. And Kevin the chef, you're doing good. I just named everyone Kevin. Kevin, eat. Kevin, what are you doing? Stop looking at Kevin. Kevin and Kevin, stop. Kevin, Kevin. Kevin and Kevin, leave. Kevin, Kevin, yeah, Kevin, leave. So I'm gonna, I think I'll just do another table over here. Wait, actually, exit. Demolish. Sell $25. Let's do it. Exit very quick. Let's get the cash. Now let's build. Let's make a table. Yes. Chair. Comfy chair. Wait, no, this is the next level chair, so mid-century. Yeah, people are gonna have to pay lots of money for this mid-century chairs. Mid-century is mid-century. A table for one? I'm not even done with that yet. Okay, fine, you can sit there. We're only a lot. Okay, we're not taking that. Okay. Special skeep? Skeep? Construction monsters, there's other. Stair fence, pillars, roofing, wall, doors. Mommy, oh boy, okay. We really gotta pick up the pace. Done cook. Making tiger sushi. Take out that. Cook this recipe. Chop. This is why I'm the headmaster chef. I'm faster than all of them. If Kevin the chef competing against me, he wouldn't even beat me. Like, I already made like 10 meals, I made like 2. See? And look it, I'm quick to find. Give me fish and chips, the roasted dinner. Day 7, collect over, rank good. Unlocked. American food, Indian food, German, British food, I guess. French king. Our British food went up, okay. So, if you look here, it looks like German food is the most the most popular food right now. That's the most we have. And drinks? Are we making a burrito or something? Wow, he just took all three of those meals. God, this is so... We have so many things here. So many people. Lamplight and common. Okay, that's good.
Did Brownie come in here?
Hello, Dad. Okay, let's go. This is 2 stars! $5,000? Rating. Okay. Cooking chef skill. Good job! Good job, Kevin! Fresh. Okay. Cooking. Good job, Kevin. Restaurant value? 1.3. Decorative items? Okay. Okay. So let's see. Right now? Okay. So, you're doing good. This is good. This is good. But this is so good. Okay. So right now we're gonna have to do... Oh God. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh my God. How? Oh my. Yes, table for two. They sit here now. Okay. Oh my God. There's so many. Collect dishes. Yes. Thank you. Leave. Oh God. Okay. This is quick. This is quick. Go. Good. I think the name of this video should be called Kevin Gets a Raise. I don't know. Kevin Gets a Raise or I don't that's all I can think of. Kevin Gets a Raise or oh, thank you guys. But what do you guys think? Should I upgrade the restaurant and to save up $500 to get a bigger, $600 to get a bigger plot, or just keep on just making my restaurant just as packed together as possible? I don't know. Okay. Well, but I think we should make like a one like place where if you want to be by yourself, you can. So let's make one thingy right here. And chairs. Comfy. I think we'll do this at a table for two. And yeah. So, okay. So yeah, that's pretty. That's too much mustard. You're gonna. That's way too much ketchup. I don't think you should put that much ketchup. Everyone, take that advice and do not put that much ketchup sauce on your pizza, because that was just not drizzle. That was a whole entire bottle he just put on there. That was crazy. So, move up and down. Taco kids. Taco kids. God. People are sick. Like table for is that where's Waldo? Is that where's Waldo? Hello, where's Waldo? Would you like to eat? Would you like to eat the best Where is Waldo's food? Okay, you want to buy that? Are you sure? Yes, are you sure? You still looking? What do you want? You want the roasted dinner, and your kid wants the fish and chip kids menu. Okay. Hold on, let me get some of these people that are new chows. New chows. Okay. The kitchen is a little full right now. Okay. You're gonna. Kevin! What was that? Kevin, you might not get a raise after all. You might get a raise in the next episode. Oh, food's running! God, thank you for the pop-up. That was scary. My food was burning. Food is burning again! What would you like to eat again? I'm not forgetting about you. Fish and chips for your roast, Waldo. Take it out. That roasted dinner. Here you go. Oh, you guys want some too? Oh, God. Wait, hold mouse left and right. Oh, God. Don't you think that was a lot. Don't you think that's a little too much? Oh, German. Oh, boy. Looks like we got a full counter today. 14 level bronze German master. Rank good. Okay, one dish collected for this. Okay, Japanese food, British food, or British food? Kids meal for British food. So now if we look at our menu, Britain food is going up in the world. Not by a whole lot, but it's going up in the world. What? I have never heard of this food before, and disgusting. Not gonna lie. I don't know if that had food poison in it. Don't tell them. Don't tell them we serve people. We don't poison them. VIP customer, navigate, yes. VIP customer, yes, please. You go here. VIP customers. What would you guys like to eat? Hurry, 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 hurry. Come on, come on. What would you like? I'd like chicken wings. Chicken wings, okay. Chicken wings. Frosted del Taco. Hello. Thank you for all those recipes. I'm about to be cooking for life. There, chop. There. There, chop. On stove. Done rabbit. Oh, these are the chicken wings. I will serve this to him. Chicken wings. Here you go, VIP. You get third first. Wait, what the? What am I doing? And that was everything. Oh my god! Things go fast. Wow, we already have $4 in our tip jars. This table is really doing the work. Collect dishes. No more. You've heard nothing. Gone. My god, we have so many things to do. It's crazy. Looking at the image, it looks like this one's gonna be a lot of food. Never mind, just rice. That turned into sushi. Sushi needs a lot more things. Salmon. It needs help. It needs salt. Like that is not how you make it. Vegetable curry. No, curry's not there. Curry is for you. 52. Yeah, the big tables are good. You look like you're expensive. You got gold chains running down your neck. Again with the pizza sauce. Chill. Chill. A table for four? Thank you. Welcome. Wow, you got three kids? Must be hard. Okay, fried rice. I wonder who that could be. Table for two, please. I don't think we should save up for our restaurant. Like, our restaurant. Oh, expand plot, though. But that's so much money. I think it would be better to get a chef. Do you think it's right to get another chef, though? So much stuff. Hello. Oh, that's an actual human. But I think we're gonna end it right when these guys finish eating, and that's right now. A wooden bowl. And for the last time, hired Trey. Shit, no, disgusting name. Best name ever. Oh no, not Kevin too. Kevin the chef. Kevin. The chef. But I think that's where we're gonna end it. I hope you had fun. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.